to show you how beautiful. We were supposed to have severe weather today, and some parts of Alabama's had it, but we didn't. So John and I are just riding around a little bit. I'm going to take you up here and show you a beautiful place called Blount Springs, where they've built historic looking houses. Lots of rattlesnakes, right?
That rock wall there.
That rock wall is gorgeous. Gorgeous. And there's weddings up here. They have a little church, but there's some of the houses. It's just a beautiful place. Did you see them boulders right there? John would love that, but that's also good homes for rattlesnakes. That's what I always think when I see it.
Right down this way.
But just a neat little place. Thought you might enjoy seeing it.
I was thinking, I know at one point when we were looking at this early on, they said that you could only plant stuff that was indigenous to the area.
You were one in it? Or has it been there?
It's been there. But I noticed some different plants that are not indigenous to the area. So. Uh-huh. I guess they kind of bent their roots a little bit.
They have. There's a lot for sale, and if you build on it, you're going to have to build on stilts because it drops straight down on the floor. Oh, that is a new one right there. I said they hadn't built anything new in a while, but there's a new one. Cute. Love the tin roof. Look at that. Isn't that cute? And this one sits down here all by itself at the end. So if you're coming here, you're either coming to their house or you got to turn around. And then if you look down behind there is a big lake. Boy, they just don't have any parking, do they?
No.
You can go down a really steep driveway. And if you don't have good brakes, you end up in the lake. But those boulders that are there, that's this whole area is like that. That is really cute. Got a rock wall back there. Now, that rock wall looks like it's been there. Has there been another house there?
Well, no, you're right, though.
Uh-huh.
There may have been one that's burned or something.
May have been. We're having a slow spring because of the extreme drought that we had. And unfortunately, all of our dogwoods that are in the woods that are just wild ones that have come up, they've all died because of the drought. We've lost, John said today, probably over 10 or 15 dogwoods in the woods. Sad. And some of our big trees in the front yard are not. We have Yoshino cherry trees, and they should be in full bloom, and they have not even bloomed. So, I hate to see a tree die. It bothers me. And I'm afraid we're going to have to cut some of them down, which bothers me even worse. There's their little post office. Cute. And then here's the little church, and this is where Michael's cousin Leslie, the mother of Hattie Jane, that's where her wedding was. We're gonna go down to the lake. Look how beautiful down there. And you can see the houses we just went by face the lake up there on that ledge. Beautiful. explain to them. Well, I guess we'll get a picture going back out of the big waterfall. We had a man in, well, he's still alive, actually. But he was like a hometown celebrity. And if you can see right there, that water goes off this big waterfall right there. And this guy,
probably a mill.
You think it was a mill?
Yeah.
He owned this. His name was Country Boy Eddie, or it is Country Boy Eddie. And he used to own all this, and there was a, I don't know, a music house, a beer joint, or what, they played music up here years and years ago. And let me tell you about Country Boy Eddie. Beautiful little sitting area here. It's awesome. Look how beautiful. Now let me finish telling you about Country Boy Eddie. He had local musicians that sang, and we grew up with the Country Boy Eddie show on in our living rooms, didn't we?
It's the wake-up show.
Growing up, that was the wake-up show. Everybody watched Country Boy Eddie. And he did some good country music, and he was funny, and he actually is an uncle to one of my subscribers, and you might see her name on here sometimes, Jamie Burns Sanford. She's on our Let Your Light Shine page too. But Country Boy Eddie made himself quite, he was a big thing in Birmingham, and let me tell you who got their start on his show. For all of you that like old country music, the old kind of original country music, Tammy Wynette got her start on Country Boy Eddie's Country Music Morning Show. So he is very well known, still lives not too far from here, but his show went on for years and years. Jamie, if you watch this, you'll have to comment below and let us know how many years his show aired. But everybody anywhere near Birmingham and the surrounding area, anywhere near my age or even younger, know who Country Boy Eddie is. But he used to own this property. And John said it could have been an old mill. And when we go out, we'll show you how beautiful the waterfall is, but you can hear the water. What'd you find?
Well, I was just looking, you know, obviously this was man-made with a spillway here, and that's probably where the millstones and everything was at. But I want you to look how the property, the landscape, lend itself for a natural dam here. Because look at that wall. That's a natural wall.
Wall of rock.
And it went across to where they built this, and you can see it went up this
ridge. Oh, it sure did. Look at that. This is that house where we turned around a while ago. So this is what they face on the back side of their house.
And look at them footprints there. There's some big old turkeys.
What is that?
That's turkey prints, I believe.
I hope it's turkey prints. Dang. Amy Mache. Her husband says that. What's the walking guy in the woods?
The Yeti or the Sasquatch?
The Sasquatch. Don't let Shane see these footprints. He'll swear that Bigfoot is alive.
You can see how big that thing is.
Is that deer?
No, that's like a turkey.
That's one big turkey. Shane swears that Bigfoot is alive. So tell Shane he'll have to come to Alabama for sure now. That is beautiful. We'll take pictures. If you've ever been to Gatlinburg, Tennessee, you see this big creek that it runs into is so similar. It looks like little small portion of Gatlinburg with the creek. We always love coming up here. Yeah, we were supposed to have severe weather today, and I think good people prayed it away because it was supposed to be really bad. You are so right. That is such a natural wall of stone.
And you can tell where it went right up through here.
Right through there. You know? Could sit out here for a while. But you talking about snakes. Woo! Old house right there. And then down here to the left is a little amphitheater area. And when Leslie got married here, they had big tents set up, and this is where her reception was. It's kind of nice. But I love the style of houses. It's a little bit similar to us. Smile, you're on camera. Ooh, look at them red Japanese maples. How beautiful. You can see there's just gorgeous homes through here.
Southern living homes.
Southern living homes. They are a lot of them Southern living homes. The Southern Living Ideal Home. That one's empty, is it? Cute, cute. Pretty places. First azaleas I've seen bloomed. There's just a lot of stuff not blooming. I guess it's pretty. They got them a new little fence I wished I had. Do you know how cute that fence would be down our yard?
Where at, bud?
Where?
We got a 5-acre yard, I mean.
You know where we've talked about taking it, down the side of the driveway.
I'd like that little boat where they stack them up around here.
You know where I want my fence. How many years
have I been telling you? Where?
Are you in denial?
No.
Are you the king of denial?
I'm just asking where.
You know where I want it.
Or do you want it like right there?
When we come in the driveway to the right. Where you planted my little purple flowers.
All the way down
through
there?
Yeah. This is kind of like the center of the little town here.
I like the way that looks.
What? I didn't see that. Yeah, this is like the area here too. It's really nice. Like the pools over here. I just love the style of houses. This, let's see, which one was it? Wasn't the yellow one, it's the blue one beside it. It was a Southern Living open home one year, many, many years ago. But it was a Southern Living home that was open to the public. I remember coming to that. But you can see this is a great area. You can see some of the clouds, getting a little bit more clouds in. But some pretty big houses. That one's pretty big right there, isn't it? Mm-hmm. It's for sale. You want to buy it?
Should we drive through there?
Yeah.
People standing there.
Oh, well, they can move. They got their little dogs. Oh. Those are so tiny and so cute.
Oh.
Those are adorable.
Thank you.
Got a great play area right here. There's another one for sale. A little crowded for my taste.
And another one for sale by owner.
Papa, that's what the boys name. You've got the slide. All you gotta do is build the rest of it. I love this style of houses, though. It's kind of like ours. It's kind of the bungalow style. Some of them are. That's a cute one right there. I think it'd be great to live in a community like this if you had small children to all have friends to play with.
Right here, going in between the two structures.
Oh, I love that.
See how it's got the little gate on it?
Love that.
And then it's all fixed up.
Why don't you go ahead and fix that?
Well, where else do you want, it to fence?
Oh, I'm looking a little rough here. Can you tell it's a no makeup kind of day? Can you tell my hair got really blonde yesterday? Oh, me. It's 4:30 and we just went and got something to eat. I look awful. I can't even believe I've got my face on there. How come you don't get red face like this? You're not Irish like me.
Sure I am.
Well, you don't have the red face like me. So, but I just wanted to show you a little bit of Blount Springs and how neat of a little place it is. And we're fixing to head home. Just had to get out for just a little while. See y'all later.
You want to show them?
I so forgot that we were going to show you the waterfall. So yeah, I got to show you that. Yeah, it's just a beautiful place. There's part of the creek. Big creeks in Gatlinburg. And of course, then they have a really nice, it's a gated community, and what we always do is wait till somebody's coming in or going out so we can get in. Alright, here we go. Look how beautiful. Gorgeous. I wish I could find a picture that would show. I might do it on the internet, show the old place up there. And this is the original old bridge here. It's pretty neat. It's a beautiful place. Got a beautiful stone wall here that they've put in. I love that too. Isn't that neat? It's a beautiful little place. I hope you enjoyed that little mini tour. How are you, Mr. Light?
I'm good.
Good.
Just thinking though.
What are you thinking?
Seeing all these rocks. Did you notice all those rocks?
Yes.
See all the rocks.
Yes.
Reminds me of a song.
What? Oh gosh. Rocky Top.
No. No.
We don't like Rocky Top. That's Tennessee
never
song.
Never is a rock gonna cry.
Oh yeah. Never will a rock cry out in my place. He's worthy of all my praise. That's a good song, bang.
It is.
Alright, just wanted to holler at y'all. I haven't been on here very much lately, so hopefully I can get some videos made in the next few days. The sun's killing me over here. Don't bye.
Bye.
Bye.